Seafood lovers are watching the Gulf of Mexico closely because of the oil spill. Fears sprang out that seafood might be unsafe to eat. We are joined live in our studio this morning by Ritz-Carlton chef Matt Murphy. Thank you so much for being here.
Good morning.
Have you here, especially
Thank you.
After all you've been through. Let's talk a little bit. Let's get an update on your condition, because we saw your story earlier from the Today Show.
A survivor
of flesh-eating bacteria.
Kind of beat the odds, so they wanted me to go up and just talk about it. And do a little cooking.
How are you doing?
Doing great.
Doing great.
I'm very lucky. It's been a crazy year. And, you know, like everything, I got back on my feet and I'm back to normal.
Yeah.
Cooking it up.
Cooking it up. And a lot of concerns about seafood.
There is, yeah. And when the Today Show asked me to go up, I said, I'd like to do something that features seafood in it. I say, you know, and being a chef and restaurants and in the tourist industry, This whole thing is all connected, you know, the oil in the Gulf and our the fishing, and people come down here to Sportsman's Paradise to, you know, do leisure fishing, and I think I learned a little bit more, because I was saying to myself, how can we help? It's such a big thing to get your arms around this oil spill, it's thousands of gallons going in a day. But I went down and with Chuck Suber out of the Cote Brasserie, and the two of us said, hey, and Bistro, and we'll go down there and do a little cooking for the fishermen in Venice. So we went down and we actually educated ourselves a little bit.
What did you learn?
I learned that, you know, there's the commercial fishing, there's the leisure fishermen. And when we were sitting there feeding them, one of the leisure fishermen just said, someone just canceled the trip. He said the waters that they're fishing have no oil pollution in it, and why would they bring anyone there? But I guess with the media that's out there, they're just hitting everything. You know, the commercial fishermen, I did talk to someone and they said, you know, hey, the boats are fishing more in certain areas. I think the FDA being really good in blocking off the water and making sure that no tainted seafood would get into the system.
And obviously this is a fluid situation. It could change.
Yeah, I mean, everyone, it's not just me. Every chef I know, we talk by email. All the chefs are very concerned about this, because it affects our business.
And that's something I think is very interesting, that so many local chefs are coming together to keep each other informed via email, conference calls, you name it.
Yeah, email, but it's also, you know, you got to think there's the livelihood of a lot of people we have relationships, fishermen that I have a fisherman that fishes for M Bistro. It's his livelihood. He said, Murph, if this gets really bad, I'll be picking blueberries.
Wow.
You know?
Wow.
And it's just the unknown. And I think your show was showing where it's starting to wash up in shore, and this is a lot of oil.
So what are you telling people? Obviously, you get a whole lot of phone calls from people concerned if seafood is safe.
Yeah, people are concerned, and I guess what we tell them is what we're getting translated through, that the FDA they've blocked off any water that has this oil affected in it, and that any seafood that's coming in and that we're buying in the city is safe. It's fished out of waters that are safe, that have no oil in them. And if you really look at it, you know, we look at TV so much and we see the satellite picture and you think it's the whole ocean. The ocean's pretty big.
Yeah, and we should let everyone know, of course, there's that trip ticket too, so you know exactly where the seafood has been.
Exactly.
All right.
Exactly.
All right.
Get out there and eat seafood, because you don't know how long we might have it for.
And support our local fishermen. That's absolutely right. Chef Matt Murphy, thank
you
so much for stopping by.
Thank you.